Jamie Curtis had a farm!
E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm, he had a...
Mister?
Yes, miss?
What's that smell?
That's normal. It's supposed to smell like...
On this farm, he had a...
Mister?
Yes.
You know, your chipmunk's freaking out.
That's also normal.
And
he does
this farm,
that.
He had a...
What?
Can I touch the llama?
No.
I really want to touch the llama.
I know, I'm sorry.
And on this farm,
don't
he had
the llama.
I really want to touch the llama.
I know,
and
there's no
this farm,
touching
the
llama. I'm sorry.
Hey, mister?
Yes?
What happened to your hair?
Nothing. It just left my head. That's...
Where did it go?
I don't know where it went.
And on this farm, you had an
England ball.
Yes, I'm going bald.
E-I-E-I-O.
Have some more coffee.
No, you can't have any more coffee. No.
Here,
no more coffee, no.
Please.
The animal farm.
There, everywhere.
E-I-E-I.
Here, everywhere.
Animal Farm on Kids Place Live. Hello, welcome to it. I'm Kenny Curtis, taking off the hairnet at hot lunch and hanging out here on the farm where it smells kind of funky. But then again, there's a lot of animals and, well, yeah, you get the idea. Coming up this hour, we got voicemails for chipmunks and llamas to get through. We got Sonic the Hedgehog, Powerpuff Girls. We're going to do something from Chicken Little. We got a classic from Harry Belafonte. And now a butterfly with a commercial driver's license.